We were fighting the Smokies, the people who, you know, run the tours, the tour guys. They were Smokies. They dress in Smokies.
Okay.
Here was the rule that we had to follow, which is really weird. All tours take precedence over the movie. If you're on a set in a cell and at, you know, 2 o'clock a tour comes through, you have to stop shooting even if you're in the middle of a scene, let the tour come through, and then go on. Well, the Smokies found out, and they revere it. They're very serious people, the tour guides. I didn't know that. I thought they were just paid, you know, they go, blah, blah, blah. No, they're really serious. And they didn't like the fact that when people came on Alcatraz now, during our movie, for that 3 months, the tourist would say, oh, are we going to see the Clint Eastwood movie film? And they took that as a personal insult. You mean you don't want to see where Frank Nitti was? You don't want to see? They just want to see the movie.